Hey guys, MaxOpQueen here, and welcome back to some more To the Moon. So last episode we left off. What did we do exactly? I think we just went and we looked around the property and we found some stuff to help us try to get this guy's memory, I guess, or to help us kind of see what exactly he wants to do. We're some kind of specialist who specialize in giving people their final wishes or their final dreams. So we're trying to find, we found this paper rabbit and this toy platypus. So we're gonna take these back here to Rosaline here, I think. The helmet's on the couch. Chop chop. Okay, so I think we need to, I guess, do this and initiate and see what's gonna happen here. Ready or not, here goes. This should be the last accessible memory. Disable speech for all except Johnny. Done. Let's get him. Okay, at any time you can view your position in time by moving the mouse toward the top of the screen. Okay, so we are here, which I guess that means we are in his elderly state. And I guess we just need to find him is the thing we need to do. So I don't know if we should check. I guess we need to check downstairs. So our basic job is to go into people's dreams when they're basically their dying wish. We need to fulfill it for them. So that's what our job is, to fulfill their dying wishes. So let's go ahead and we can see if we can find him. If I had to take a guess though, I'd say he's probably over here on this bench, looking out at the moon. Johnny? What a pleasant surprise. We don't get many visitors around here. My name is Dr. Eva Rosaline, and this is Dr. Von Matterhorn. Dr. Lorenzo Von Matterhorn. Dr. Neil Watts. Are you familiar with the Sigmund Agency of Life Generation? Oh, are you two from the agency? How convenient, I've just been thinking of calling you. Lily, get us some tea, please. Lily? Actually, you've already called us. We're here to fulfill our contract from the relative future. Careful there. If you slip on the cliff, we're gonna have to reload this memory. Watch it, Neo. Show some respect. It's just a program, you know. I know, but this is his last accessible memory and we'll need its cooperation. Worst comes to worst, we can just reboot it. Why would you waste time like that? You. You are here to take me to the moon, aren't you? Yes, John. I suppose I had a good run. Not enough, it seems. So, can you do it? Can you take me to the moon? We can't, but you might be able to. Why do you want to go there anyway? I don't know. It's fine, you can tell us. It's essential for helping us get you to go there. Do you want the fame? The money? You've gotta have a motive. I'm sorry, but I really don't know. I just do. I can already tell that this is gonna be a pain in the butt. Nevertheless, Johnny, here's what we will do. We need to get to your childhood, but it's too distant to do so in one memory hop. Thus, we'll need to traverse through your memories and with gradual backward leaps, which you've given us the permission to do in the relative future. Once we lay down the waypoints in your childhood memories for direct access, we will return here. That's when you'll need to help us influence the childhood you to become an astronaut. Or to get on a giant catapult. The point is, you'll need to have more to say than just, I don't know. As long as you can take me to the moon, I will cooperate in any way possible. Good! Now, in order to leap to the memory, we need an item that is important to you. You have a memento of some sort to get us started. That'll do. Well, shall we? Ladies first. Alright, so let's see what this memento is. It is a note. Moon. We'll need to prepare this memento first. Alright, let's prepare it. Complete the memento, click the orbs to flip pieces. Okay, what are we trying to do? Oh, okay, I see. We're trying to get the memento by itself. The memento can now be activated for transversal. Okay, let's activate. Wait, what about my privacy? We'll try not to violate what we can avoid, but in most cases, it can't be helped. I knew it was going to have something to do with that paper rabbit. There was tons of them, and wow, there is even more! They're everywhere. There's rabbits everywhere. And he's playing that same song that the kids were playing. Turn off visibility and interactivity. It'd be messy to be seen. Yeah, happy. Jeez, I forgot to ask him about all these rabbits. This is creeping me out. We probably should have checked his record for psychopathy first. What the? Did he hear me? That's impossible. It's probably just a part of this memory. Okay. Then I stand by my point. Anyway, quit blabbering and find a memento here to hop from. Okay, so we are a little bit further up, but not much further. So we need to find a memento that we can hop up. I guess we would need to go upstairs. I'm not really sure what we're looking for, but we'll have to figure it out whenever we find it. Okay. Old patched up backpack. What is this, a million years old? I guess we'll find out. Okay, so there's a memento. Emperor's New Clothes by Hans Christian Andersen. Another memento. I think there might be one down here as well. Fresh wildflowers. Don't! If we had to explain our presence to him at every memory, I'd go crazy. Don't tempt me. Okay, so he's looking at some paper or some paintings, but he hasn't exactly gotten the paintings yet. Medical journals. When we go, we can't go into the bathroom. Okay. Glass bottle of pickled olives. Ugh, I hate this stuff. What's to hate? It's pickled olive. Exactly. Okay, we need one more. Clock is moving but soundless. Note clock. Okay, the clock in Johnny's house never ticks. The moon, objective, the moon in Johnny's memory is full. Okay. So I guess now we can go. We have all the mementos. Memento is, we can now travel with the memento, umbrella. Okay.
Hadouken!
What the? What was that?
What?
That's it. I'm doing the breaking from now on. Okay, so we have to prepare this other memento here. Corner orb can flip the entire diagonal. Okay. That wasn't too bad. I have a feeling they're gonna get harder and harder though, and I'm not good at those types of puzzles. So hopefully I won't ever get stuck. Okay, so we're going into, I'm guessing we're going more into the past. No, we're kind of still at the same area. He's out there at the lighthouse now though. When it comes to rain, through is better than onto. I don't mind it regardless. Seems like this memory hops only span a short period of time. We need to find a leaping memento, or it's going to take forever. Meh, just enjoy the scenery. Okay, so what is he doing exactly? Memory of River E. Wiles. Okay, so that was a memento. Let's go into the lighthouse and see if there's anything in there. 3 bars of memory links to proceed. Okay, that's where we need to go. So we can find some more memory links, I guess. Probably down here. Can we go down here? No, we can't even go down here. Okay. So is everything over here then? Can't go anywhere down there. And it doesn't say anything here. Where are we supposed to go? I'm not seeing a arrow thingy to go down this way. Can we go up here? No? We have to find 5 of them? Okay, this is really weird. And we can't go into the lighthouse until we have 3. Wonder why it's not letting me go down this way. I mean, obviously, there's nothing else up here. I have to be able to go down. Unless I'm missing something. Nothing in the tree. Hello? Did I already get stuck? And then what? I've only been playing for about 15 minutes now? Literally not good. Oh, an old stuffed platypus. Honestly, I just don't think this animal has the right to exist. The world's not big enough for two of you. Hey, I like platypuses. I think they're cute. It's finished, River. Like you, I'll be able to watch over her every day. She won't be alone anymore. I might never understand why, but I stay true to your wish. I'm sure Anya is grateful to you two. But when I'm gone, who's going to watch over us? Who are you? My name is Ava. I was just passing by. Was she your wife? Yes, her name was River. That's a special name. It didn't need to happen. Hmm? She didn't need to do it. But she... You wouldn't understand. I don't even understand. Okay, so obviously something happened to his wife. Not sure exactly what. Oh, there's the lighthouse. Are we actually going to the top of the lighthouse now? Anya. Okay. Now we have a note of Anya. Someone John and River cared for. Could be a daughter. But let's go to the top of the lighthouse. Maybe there won't be a bunch of rabbits up there this time and we can actually look around. About time you got here. I almost thought you fell off the cliff. What were you doing? Enjoying the scenery. What else? Any luck here? Big luck. Huge. Dinosauric. Huh. This place looks pretty empty. It's a lighthouse. What do you expect? Anyway, I'll catch you on the other side. Have fun breaking the barrier for yourself. Okay, we got the broken lighthouse lamp. And apparently there's one of him too. So now we are ready to go ahead and activate the memento. Minimum number of moves the memento can be completed in. Okay. Well, that didn't work. Okay, well, I didn't do it in 3, I did it in 7. But it still let me go through anyway. I'm not gonna be able to complete it in the ones that they tell me to. I'm not good at those types of puzzles. Just enough. After we pay for your operation, we'll have just enough left for it, so don't you worry. White lie. That's what you call it, right? No, I'm sure we can just... Stop it. I don't like it when you lie. I calculated our finances and I know how it's like. Why do you try to convince me against my will? We need the money for your medical bills, River. I understand that Anya means a lot to you, but this is just too much. I mean, she isn't even... Do you know what makes me happy, Johnny? What? Do you? Well, I do. I hope you can help me with it. River. When the papers for my treatments get here, I will not sign them. What do you do with our money? What you do with our money is up to you. But if you would grant my wish, I want you to use it to finish building that house. And then, for every day that you live there, I want you to watch over her. Visit her, speak to her, comfort her. I don't want her to be alone anymore. And what about you? Happy. I'll be happy. Johnny?
Yes?
I made this. Tell me what it is.
What?
Just tell me what it is.
It's a rabbit, like all the others you made.
What else?
It's made of paper.
What else?
Its body is yellow and the rest is blue.
Good. What else?
Look, River. I wrote a song and it's for you.
Okay.
Well, would you like to hear it?
Yes. You didn't have to bring the piano in here for this. I can hear you just fine with the door open.
It's called Four River.
Why so cliche?
It's just a placeholder.
So this is the song that they were all playing, because it sounds like that song. Who is this Anya they were talking about? If she's so important, shouldn't we have seen her in his late memories?
I guess he didn't keep that promise after all.
Unless
what?
Oh, never mind. Hey, that's the same song the kids were playing earlier, huh?
I knew it. I guess he taught them. You know what? I'm too manly for this. I'm heading on. I already got my memory link.
Links, you want to hitch a quick ride or look around yourself?
I guess we will just stay and explore a little bit and see what's around here.
Go on ahead. I'll catch up with you.
Don't you miss the days when memory audio to MP8 conversion was legal? I think I brought home over 2,000 songs during my first year on this job. Okay, so we're looking for mementos here. There's that Emperor's New Clothes by Hans Christian Andersen. That must have been her favorite song or something. Or a book. Not her favorite song, her favorite book. Oh, we can actually go in this room here. So let's go in the room and see what we can do downstairs here. Pot of mixed dough and a glass bottle of pickled olives. There's more pickled olives. Someone really likes these. I'm telling you, there's just no way. What if we take it apart? Look at us, John. We aren't exactly at the ripe age of piano moving. You know what? If this means that much to you, I'll pay for the professionals to do this. I can't help saving that house for you, so this is the least I can do. Okay, we got all the memory links now. So we can go back upstairs. And the memento is over here, right? Yes, it is. Okay. I am going to end the episode off here, though. I'm going to save my game right now. And I'm going to end it off here. We've been going for about almost 26, 27 minutes now. So I think it'd be a good place to stop. We're kind of getting into the story now. We're kind of understanding a little bit of what's going on. Something apparently is going on with River. She's sick or something, and she doesn't want John to pay for the medical bills. She wants John to take care of Anya, which we don't know who exactly that is yet. It could be a child or some childhood friend or something. I don't exactly remember or know. But for now, we're going to end it off here, and I will see you guys next time in some more To the Moon.